Hello friends, welcome to another video. Now you can see the heats are coming back, so it's time for us to start qualifying for these heat apps and let's start making the money. Now the heat app we are going to qualify for today is called news publisher icon detector labeling. Now let's start qualifying for it. As you can see, I only have one qualification attempt left, so I hope I'll qualify for this. So let's start. Now, what you need to do with this setup is just to check on your right hand side. You can see the big logo and the small logo just below it. Now you need to check the big and the small logo if they match the logo on the web page at the left. Now, if you cannot see the web page, if the web page doesn't load, you just need to click on the link above it and it will open in a new tab like this. As you can see, it opened and already I can see the logo up there. Let's go back. The logo is the same with the big logo, but for this, I can see the small logo is not that very clear. So if the small and the big logo are the same, the one in the website, and also you can see them clearly, also the small logo you can see it clearly, just click on good and you submit. If the logos on the right hand side and the logo in the website are different, you just click on wrong icon for the publisher and you submit. If the logo doesn't load, just click on the logo didn't load and you submit. And if the web page doesn't load, even if you open it in a new tab and it doesn't load still, you just click on the page didn't load and you submit. So for this, I can see the logo, the big and the small logo. The small logo is not seen clearly. So what I need to do is just to click on poor visibility and we submit. So poor visibility and we submit. Yes, we are correct. So click OK and we go to the next one. So for this, the big logo is 18, the small logo also is 18, so we need to go to the web page and check if it's the same. This can't be reached. Reload. The site can't be reached. So what we need to do, we just come back here and we click page did not load. Okay, and we submit. And yes, we are correct. Click OK and we go to the next one. Now for this, I can see this big and the small logos are okay. I can see the small logo clearly. So the only thing I need to do is to go to the web page and check if the small and the big logo are the same. So click the link, let it open on another page. Let's check the logo. So I can see the logo, the web page and the logo that we are supposed to compare it with are totally different. So what we need to do is just to click on wrong icon for the publisher and we submit. And yes, we are correct down here. So click OK, we go to the next one. So for this, I can see the big logo clearly, but the small logo I can't see it clearly unless I zoom it. You see, unless you zoom it, is when you can see it clearly. So let's compare it with the logo in the web page, and yes, it's the same logo, but now I can't see the small logo clearly. So if you can't see the small logo clearly, just come and click on poor visibility and we submit. And yes, we are correct. Click OK, so we go to the next one. Now for this one, check on it. I can see the big and the small logo clearly. Now we need to compare it with the one in the website. The website didn't load here, so let's click on it, let it open on another page and see if it will open again or show us an error. Just give it time to load. As you can see, this page didn't load. So what you need to do, just come in, just come and click on page not loaded, and we submit. And yes, we are correct down here. You can see we are correct. Click OK as we move to the next one. Now for this one, I can't see even the big logo or the small logo. So already this one, the logo didn't load. Just click on the logo didn't load and we submit. But let's just confirm first. Yeah, I can't see the logo. So just click on the logo. The logo does not load and we submit. And yes, we are correct down here. Click on OK as we move to the next one. Now for this again, you just do the same thing, compare the big and the small logo if you can see them clearly without zooming. Like this one, you can see it clearly without zooming. So the only thing left is to compare it with the logo in the site. So click on it. Let's give it time to load. Yes, I can see the logo at the same. You see the logo at the top there. So the logo is the same with the logo we have here. So you just come and click on good, because the small and the big logo, you can see them clearly without even zooming, and the logo is the same one we have in the site. So click on good and we submit. And yes, we are correct down here. So click on OK. Let's go to the next one. This one. For this also, without even zooming, I can already see the big and the small logo clearly. So we need to compare it with the one in the site. Click on the link of the site. Now already I can see the logo in the site, and the logo we are supposed to compare it with are two different things. So we need to just to click on, one thing we need to click on is wrong icon for the publisher. Wrong icon for the publisher, and we submit. And yes, we've passed. As you can see up there, you have passed the qualification test. Thanks guys. And the main reason why I was using my phone to qualify for this is just to show you that you don't need to have a PC to do these things. You can even click on them using your phone instead of you just using your phone to watch on funny videos on TikTok. Use it on click on these things as you make your money. So thank you guys for watching. See you in another video, and please subscribe for more video like this one. And also, don't make this money alone. Also let your friends also to make money with you. So share this video with your friends and let them join also. Me to make video any other hit up, just comment in the comments below and I'll be happy to do so. Thanks for watching. Bye.